Here's a speech! UX, the Island Open Champion has arrived! Welcome to Mario World, UX.
Let's just call it Mario World. It's the Mushroom Kingdom. No, this isn't the Mushroom Kingdom, it's Mario World. It's the whole trans-dimensional thing. It's really different. It's either that or we're somewhere on the Yoshi's Island, that's Mario World, I don't know. Now for our heartfelt greetings. Played incredibly well at the Island Open. I decided to invite you to Mario World. I hope you'll enjoy your time with us today.
What are you saying? Me no come here for a good time. Yes, that's alright.
So, what's that to say? Is this even canon exactly?
We started playing tennis so we could defeat Mario. But we haven't even come close to beating him. So didn't this Island Open champ come to beat Mario for us? The greatest villain was to defeat him once and for all.
Hey, it's doing much, Bowser.
The champ just finished a tough tournament to come here and relax.
What?
I don't know why I'm here.
Oh, stop it, everyone. You don't want to impose on Hero X.
We won't be happy until the Island Open Champion plays a Mario. Yes, that's right.
I said something that I know how to say.
I see. Then we shall ask Hero X. Hero X says it's okay. They can play, all right?
Okie dokie. Then let's ask Hero X.
Don't let them intimidate you. Hero X, would you like to play Mario in an exhibition match?
I don't know who's saying, but yes.
Hero X said yes! Thanks, Hero X. And finally see Mario fall in defeat. Wahahaha!
Then we shall move our party to my special court.
Please come this way, Hero X.
You're able to teleport to another dimensional court.
Where's your crown, Daisy? Let the match between Mario and Hero X begin. Good luck!
So much easier when there's not a second person. Also easier when they don't have insane speed and tricky shots and whatnot. Like that serve there, it's like there's nothing crazy about that. It doesn't always have to be crazy. It actually will be relaxing after the terminator just went through. Yeah, I've done that. It's like, hey, you're really smart. As long as you know the truth, is that I'm not that smart.
Yeah.
Oh, he totally beat you. Yeah, probably. Set me up to lose. Street Fair Bowser and stuff are apparently his friends. Waiting for a champion for they've thrown that plumber for so long. Plays a pretty good back game though. Try rushing the net when I start doing a lot of the heavy left and right. Oops, sorry, that's my bad. Oops. Smells like dirt. Earthy. That would make sense. Oof, sorry. Didn't step over far enough. I like not having to constantly draw them forth, drop shot, and then send it over. And just keep. Nice to have more control. Gotta get the good stuff. I don't know how many sets I'm playing. I'm guessing the same as I did in Tournament 3, but... Oh, they're fast enough. Slacking. Run a bit too far forward. Just not hitting it back where I anticipate. throw me off. That's what I wanted. That's my bad. That one I didn't want to. Been there. Last one, Mario. There it goes. Thanks, Mario. 1,000. No big deal. Mario's as happy as anyone. Mario and Waluigi still don't look happy. Now we have to beat him. Come on, everyone. Just like it all started. See the credits enough today. Now we get to reminisce. This is your Harry. But you couldn't stay a junior forever. Remember that time you met your sweetheart? I just didn't happen. cut him off. Man versus machine. There you go. Clicking his heels together, it's like, these new shoes though!
I'm surrounded by people.
It's an intervention. What's happening? I remember that. Did it happen? I didn't realize I was only allowed one racket. Where is that boar? Sorry, I'm ignorant. To the tournament. Shuffle in, everyone. Wow. The island open.
For Academy! We'll visit Mario.
And he lives in the amazing land of Oz. That's mere moments ago. Just nearly finished flashing before our eyes. And we met Mario for the first time. Hmph. Toads are just munchkins. Yep, the whole Oz reference.
The end.